Hello and welcome to DDS News. For the first time in a country, a FASTag UPI-based cashless parking facility is launched at Kashmiri Gate Metro Station by MD-DMRC in presence of senior officials of DMRC and NPCI. As a part of multi-modal integration initiative, dedicated intermediate public transport lanes for auto, taxi and e-rickshaws were also inaugurated at the station. This exclusive cashless parking facility is located at gate number 6 of Kashmiri Gate and can accommodate 55 four-wheelers and 174 two-wheelers. The entry and exit and payment of four-wheelers can be done through FASTag. The parking fee will be deducted through FASTag, which will reduce the time for entry and payment. Only the vehicles with FASTag will be allowed to park in this facility. The entry for two-wheelers, however, can be done only by swiping the DMRC smart card. The smart card swipe is used only for registering the time of entry-exit and fare calculation, and no money will be deducted from the card. Parking fee can be paid by UPI apps by scanning the QR code. In future, the payment can also be made through DMRC NCMC cards. The facility is a pilot project of DMRC. Further, DMRC is planning to set up similar systems at more of its parking facilities across Delhi NCR. In addition, the dedicated intermediate public transport lanes for auto, taxi and e-rickshaws were also inaugurated at gate number 6 and 8 of the Kashmiri Gate station. These lanes will enable a smooth movement of vehicle and enhance the last mile connectivity at the station. This initiative is a part of multi-modal integration project taken up at the station. In the second phase of MMI, which is under construction, there will be a food court and also a bus terminal to be constructed by DMRC. After completion of the second phase, Kashmiri Gate Metro Station will be a transportation hub integrating metro connectivity on line 1, 2 and 6 with parking facility, ISBT Kashmiri Gate City Bus Service and Taxi Auto E-Rickshaw Services. These facilities will provide a major relief to commuters travelling from Kashmiri Gate Station, which is connected to a major ISBT and several offices around the station. The Kashmiri Gate Metro Station is the only triple exchange station of DMRC and is among the busiest stations of the network. For more such news from across the country, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.